Thank you. Grande. We're in the clear back here.